State lawmakers are considering a bill that would require more police presence at schools. The bill was introduced to the state assembly yesterday, and that would require school districts to have at least one officer at every middle or high school. Now, the bill would also ask the Department of Public Education to require school principals to request some type of device like a gate that would create controlled access to the campus.
Changes could be coming to